And the next one will be 4 or 0 at the origin. So that will be J omega power minus 2. So that 4 and 0 at the origin, we just draw the graph. So minus A dB and that's J omega dB, A1 dB and J omega dash a dB. So two grad lines are we draw. So A equal to 1 to 3. So A equal to 1, so slope equal to minus dB by dK. A equal to 2, so J omega power minus 2 by dB. So J omega minus 1 are angle is equal to plus or 90 degree, 0 dB minus dB. Minus 90 dB, 2J omega power minus 2, so that will be 180 degree, 0 dB and 180 L. So that we can draw this Lou-Rocat diagram in the under. And also the complex conjugate pole is 1 minus omega by omega N square plus J 2Z omega by omega N the whole power minus 1. So that will be the 1 minus omega plus J 2Z omega dB. So that will be the 1 minus omega the whole square plus 2Z omega square and power, the whole power minus half, so angle 5 dB. So 5 equal to tangent inverse 2z omega divided by 1 minus omega square. So this is for the 0 at the origin and function g omega power minus 2. Who said your 0 origin was the 0 equipment g omega power minus 2. And also in g omega power 1 to a graph was well at a equal to 1, so dB. Now A1 dB in g omega power minus 1 dB, I grant line of as well. At about 1, 2, 3, 4, and 9, 1, so in, so got minus 20 dB by dK, and 9, 2, so in J omega power minus 2 dB, so I see it. Now, angle J omega power minus 1 downwards, so in, 0 dB plus or 90 there, minus 90 dB, see there, and 2 J omega power minus 2, so now 0 dB, 180 there, minus 180, see there, and I'll be a progress, you know, almost well, I'll do it. Now, complex conjugate, both are 1 minus omega by omega n the square plus 2z omega by omega n the whole power minus 1. That's 1 minus omega plus 2j 2z omega dB. Now, I'll yam it. Square the comma 1 minus omega square the whole square plus 2z omega the whole square and the whole then power the whole power minus half. So, angle 5 dB. Now, find that body. Then you inverse 2z omega divided by 1 minus omega square. Yam up here.